All right, we're back. This is part two. I had to stop here. I think I died twice, so I don't remember the way I need to go. But let's see. All right, can I do this in the first try? On the second video. Let's go. Okay, door to my left. I think he pops out right here. Let's go, girl. Run that 40. Okay. This is where I fucked up. I don't remember this. Sure, let's just follow. Gone.
I don't deserve to live.
Oh, in the first try. That's what I'm talking about. I deserve my sip of cup of coffee. Delicious yo-yo.
Maya, I finally get it. I know what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter. That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Anita, calm down.
What are you gonna do now? Jump off again? You know that shit didn't work. That'd be funny. This is where the game's over. And this is where the game ends. I'd be laughing. Because it's only like a 4-minute video. Nope.
What? Jumped off the building.
Didn't help. Oh shit, who's next to us? Who's that? Oh, it's her.
Even if I die, this doesn't end.
Nope.
How many times do I have to
bitch
go
got you
through
in a genjutsu? Probably Itachi. Find it? Bitch, I didn't find anything. How can I get you to forgive me? Did you find it? Please, Maya, tell me. Yeah, Maya, please. Why wouldn't you say anything?
Oh,
Okay. Let's just, I'm guessing, through this door. Damn. Through here? No? Okay. It looks like we're probably getting into the game. The ending of the game pretty soon. No exit. Okay. Not gonna bother. Acting like that.
This is... Wait. Me and my mom lived here. This is our living room.
Living room. No shit, in our kitchen. It sucks that, because nowadays, this apartment like this will cost you about almost... about $2,200, $2,500. And it's sad because this is so expensive. Oh wait, and where's the bedroom? Oh no, we're going to a loop. PT vibes.
Why won't you listen to a damn thing I say?
Alright, do I see anything that I need to spot or I need to examine? But okay. And pick up after yourself.
I'm giving up my life for you.
Showed up. Oh, that's fucking nasty. What is that kind of ritual?
You just obeyed me again! You can just stay in there!
Fucking bitch. Is that her?
Don't lock me in here!
Oh, is that creature?
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Don't open the door.
Please don't leave me.
I'm a curse. You always said you'd be better off without me.
You're not my daughter. You're burden. A curse from my mother.
You're wrong, Mom. I am your daughter.
I am your daughter.
And just like you,
I'm a curse.
I'm cursed.
Damn.
Why am I seeing this room here in the villa? I tried so hard to forget this place.
Let's see. Oh. Ew. That's nasty. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, another chase. Let's do this. Oh. Oh, fuck. I got fucked on that one. Let's do this.
I'm sorry, Mom.
All right. Quick right. I don't know where I'm going. Fuck it. Oh shit, wrong way. Bro, where the fuck do I go? There's so many. That was fucking close. That juke move. Where did I fucking go? I am so lost. I go. I'm so lost. Okay. Go straight, right?
Inside.
do I go?
What's that? Oh, you like what you see?
Things on my tail.
You're way too hard on yourself.
Two more to go. This has got to be the longest fucking chase. Hey.
I really like what you're doing, Vega.
I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh my god, that was the longest shit I've ever done.
Am I gonna be alone forever?
I gotta take a breather on that one. Okay. There's a letter.
Wait. She killed herself half a year ago? And that means I've been here this whole time? What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me.
Maybe she did. Okay, I read that already. Well, not really read it, but you guys can pause it, you know. Okay.
I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. Someone finally did love me.
Oh shit, I thought it was. I looked down.
You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Amelie. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said, I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you and Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita, wait. Where are you right now?
Thank you, Amelie. You were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize to Maya now.
Wait, Anita! Calm down. Just listen to me.
Is this time for good?
Amelie.
Found it. Just the two of us. Tell each other everything that's on our minds. Don't go, Anita. Please don't leave me. Just like that.
I am here for you, Anita.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Awesome. Awesome game. Love it. It's free. If it still is free. But please, if you guys could help, just like the video and just help me out. I'm just trying to do something, kind of play some games. It's a little hobby, and I would just like to, you know, bring all the games to you guys. But yeah, hopefully I can start streaming and, you know, come to the stream and talk about anything and just chill.
Moving day. It feels kind of scary leaving my hometown, but I'll be fine. I have my best friend with me.
Loneliness. All right. See you guys on the next one. Bye.